come all you loyal heroes, wherever you may be. Don't hide out to any master till you know what your work may be. Don't hide out to any master all from the clear daylight till dawn, for he'll want you to be able for to plow the rocks and bone. Now me boots, they are well worn, and me stockings, they are thin, and me overcoat is threadbare now, and I'm soaking to the skin. But I rise up in the morning, all from the clear daylight until the dawn, for they'll want me to be able for to plow the rocks above. Now rise up, me lovely Sweeney, give your old horse some hay, and give him a load of loads to eat before you start the day. Down feed him on some turnips, boy, just bring him down to my green lawn, and sure then you might be able for to plow the rocks above. I me curse the tenderest Sweeney, for you have been dearly wrong, with your feet upon the fireside and your boots upon the hearth. Aye, you're sitting by the fireside, all from the clear daylight until the dawn, and you never will be able for to plow the rocks above. And place me in some regiment, all in me youth and prime, and I'd fight for Ireland's glory, all from the clear daylight until the dawn, and I never would return again to plough the rocks above. No, I never.